This is Gary Shirley with Badge vs. Badge and Stand Up Fighters. October 19th in Sacramento at McCollum Air Force Base at Jackson Sports Academy. We have a great fight going on, amateur card. Got some of the top amateurs. I'm sitting here with Bryce Cardiff. Is that how you say the last name?
Yeah, Bryce Cardiff.
At a Team Carnage. Carnage has a long history of having some of the top pros in the area. The gym is not super big, but next door they have a MMA gym where Jimmy Hara is, I think, a brown belt in Warnock Jiu-Jitsu and has a hell of a pro record. And so this is kind of a pro gym. They have a lot of amateurs, but if your amateur wants to go pro, this is a place. Carnage has a long stand in the community. They have some tough son of a bitches. So on this day, on October 19th, you're going against a real scrapper, Stephen Ruelas, and he's a stand-up guy. He's really going to bring it to you. What do you think, Bryce?
Sounds good to me. I mean, I've been waiting a year to fight, so I'm ready for whatever. I'm ready to stand up, ground, so it's all good.
So what's your training regimen like? I know you took some time off, and it's been about a year since you fought, so is it pretty, you got the grind every day hitting it?
Yeah, I've been getting a lot of guys ready for their fights, so it's not like I've been sitting down. Our guys have been doing really well once we're doing our rotations. I've been in there going 100% with them, you know, the pros, the amateurs, and they all have great records. So I'm comfortable. I'm ready to go. So,
you got a lot of top guys out of the school. I know you're an up-and-comer, and the Rumsey speaks highly of you. Like I said, it's been a little bit of a layoff. I know this. You're anxious to get in there and scrap it out. And I know this. I saw this young man today, and he is fired up, man. He's a young cat with a lot of energy, man. I mean, he's like the Energizer Bunny. He's gonna come, and he's gonna put some hands on you. At least try to.
I'm not worried about it at all. I was preparing for somebody else, but you know, I'm ready for him. Stand up. If he wants to take it to the ground, then we can go there. But I plan on standing up and boxing, so I'd like to stand up.
The crowd wants to see that. More guys that want to stand up. We all love the MMA. We love the rolling around the grappling, but when we get two scrappers who want to stand up, you make the crowd very happy and your team happy.
I got three submissions. I'm trying to get away from that. I want to, you know, show what I can do on my feet. So I'm ready. Yep. I can see what I can do. So
the Rumsey had mentioned, put a shout out to your team. Don't forget about your team here. Bryce, it's not all about you. Put the team out there.
Yeah, Team Carnage. We have a lot of guys. We all help each other get each other ready for all our fights. We go 100% for our rotations. I mean, if we didn't have our team, then we, you know, nobody would be ready. So, you know, I like to, you know, thank those guys. Troy, my boxing coach, he's, nobody knows this guy, but he's a boxing coach, and he's great. Hopefully I can show that off, and yeah.
Well, this is the time to showcase your boxing skills with Stephen Ruelas. This is the time to do it. Also, if someone's interested in finding out more about Team Carnage, what's the address here? Do you know offhand? What was it? Hey,
Mike, what's the address?
9353 Greenback Lane. They're here Monday through Friday. They open up, I believe, at 4 o'clock to like 8 o'clock. Check by, talk to Coach Rumsey. He's a hell of a guy. He's one of the best. He got Coach of the Year last year. He's also professional fighting even at his age. He goes out there and scraps and kicks ass, doesn't he?
Yep, he's actually a gladiator champion. If you want to check it out, we got a bar next door, a tattoo parlor, and a Mexican restaurant.
No one cares about the bar. I only care about the bar. No one cares about the bar and the tattoo. Yeah, no. Just talk about Team Carnage. Don't worry about the bar and the tattoo. I don't want this dude to fight.
Sell it. I don't know. But, I'm prepared. So I'm just ready, and I'm happy to be in there. I'm going to be comfortable for this fight. In the past, you know, debuters kind of freak out. They don't know what's going on. But I'm ready. I'm calm.